Kolbe. Intercept. Kolbe.
Defensive fence. Look for the mismatches in the line as well as the gaps in defence. We look at Kolbe there, the feet on him there. James Hill does incredibly well to hold up and take him as the last man defending because he's gone otherwise. I mean, Josh Van der Vaart, he's coming across the field hard there.
Kolbe's feet are absolutely on fire, aren't they? That's so good to see. Give somebody like him ball in space. Let him do what he's really, really good at. And that's exactly what Toulouse did there. They threw it early. They had a bit of space. Let him do something. You know, Atkins, unfortunately, is having a tough time out there against him this evening. And then it's just a simple option. And it's a great, great finish.
It's one of those... Side to Kolbe. Past Josh Adams. Past Jonathan Davis. Past Hadley Parks. Still in possession. To the 22.